Thank you, Gabby. Good night, everyone. It's a pleasure, it's a real pleasure to be here tonight to talk about Indo-Caribbean feminism. And some of you may have passed by our booth, Conflict Woman, as we walked in. I'm here with my colleague tonight, Shona Grant. So the idea started about 5 years ago, and the question was, can we change the world with jewelry? A simple question. My background is in human rights and international relations, women's rights, that sort of thing. And I got a little bit frustrated with policy, but one of the things I noticed is whenever I would go to a conference, I found myself outside of the room buying art. Whether it was paintings or jewelry, wooden jewelry, brass jewelry, different types of jewelry, lots of artwork. So I said, women love jewelry. Can we not somehow merge both of them together for a good cause? So Conflict Woman was born roughly a year and a half ago, and we work with survivors of violence, sexual violence, domestic violence, as well as child abuse. Every single piece you saw outside on that table was made by a survivor of violence, and each piece is sold with their story. It's a collaborative effort where we work with government agencies, 800 Safe, NGOs, safe houses and shelters, and your proceeds from the sales allow us to provide a monthly income consistently for 1 year to survivors, as well as free training. So sometimes they come to us and maybe they don't know how to paint. They don't know how to make jewelry. It's funny because the ring Gabby was wearing and the ring I'm wearing tonight is made by one survivor who did not know how to make jewelry before she started with Conflict Woman and our butterfly project. You know, aptly named the butterfly project because we want them to fly. So are we necessarily saying that women should all leave abusive relationships? Not really. What we're doing is we're giving them the choice, we're financially empowering them, and giving them the choice they need to seek help, seek redress, seek psychological counseling, or leave. So tonight, you know, just welcome and joy. We hope you do come and browse. Very much looking forward to the literature. You can find more about Conflict Woman either on Facebook, or you can visit our website on conflictwoman.com. We have lots of jewelry available for sale. And the last thing is, you know, just be the change you want to be in the world. Don't wait for somebody else to do it. If you have a fantastic idea and a great cause, why not? I got fed up with gender-based violence and violence against women, so I'm just being the change, and so can you. All right. So thank you and good night, and I look forward to meeting many of you all during and after the event.